I have these tiny white bugs that I sprayed with insecticide. It had no effect at all on them. They are seemingly immune to the sprays. How do I kill these bugs? And this is Robert from Fredericksburg, Texas.
Oh,
great picture.
Good picture.
We know what those are, don't we?
Oh, yeah. Those are aphids.
Those are aphids, right?
And you know, there are so many different kinds of aphids. They, you know, each plant seems to have their own particular aphid that gets on it. But they're very easy to control. And I'm wondering what kind of insecticide did he use? Because they're usually pretty easy to control with.
I wondered the same thing.
You can just spray water on them and it knocks them off.
Right.
Insecticidal soap.
Insecticidal soap, which has, you know, great contact activity on aphids. Neem oil,
mm-hmm.
horticulture oil,
mm-hmm.
you know, just read and follow the label on those. Of course, those oils will smother the aphids. And then there may be some beneficials around.
Yeah.
Lady beetle larvae,
yeah.
you know, like to feed on aphids. Not sure what he was using, but yeah, they can be controlled using, you know, stream of water or the soaps or the oils.
Yeah.
Interesting, huh?
Yeah, it's interesting.
All right. So there you have it, Robert. Yeah, just use, you know, those oils, you know,
yeah.
those soaps.
Yeah.
That should take care of those aphids for you. Yeah, because aphids multiply like crazy.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoy it. To subscribe, click below.